Hi, so in this video, we are going to see what are the different use cases of configuring limits feature that we just recently released. So let's go to this and say this one. Yeah, so here I have listed three major use cases that everyone can use. So let's say you are using Texo at this moment with maybe like two or three or maybe five team members in your agency or company. So you can use the configure limits feature to increase the limit. So for example, let's say for sending a connection request on LinkedIn, the current limit on Texo is 50, right? But if you have four members in your team who are going to use Texo, you may want to increase the limit 50 multiplied 4, so that will be like 200. So you may want to change the limit to 200 so that each member can run their own spies for up to 50, and then another member can run another same spies for another set of 50 connection requests, right? So that will be like one feature where you can increase the limits when you're using team members, or there are like many members who are using Texo in your account. And second use case is there is a concept of account warming up, or like warming up accounts on Facebook, LinkedIn and Instagram. So let's say when you create a new account on any social media platform, you don't want to run all the automations at the full pace, right? So right now Texo platform, all the limits are fixed. So as I mentioned that for sending connection request, the limit is 50, right? But when you just create your LinkedIn account, you don't want to send a connection request on the first day, right? So to do that, you can lower the limit. Maybe initially for the first week, you can send only 20 connection requests. And then after a week, you can increase that to 30, and then slowly moving to like 50, the maximum limit, right? So it is a good feature where you can gradually increase the limit of all the spices that you are using. So that is also one good feature where you can use the configure limit feature to gradually increase the limits of all the spices that you are going to use. And then third one, if you are using automations all the time on LinkedIn, on Facebook or Instagram, then your account is quite old, you can send more than 50 connection requests that we have as a limit, right? So you may want to increase the limit to maybe 80 or 100. Many people have said that they have increased the limit. They have sent connection requests in the past up to 200 people. So for all the pro users, this would be a good feature where you can increase the limit to whatever you are comfortable with and run that on Texo. So these were the three main use cases that that came across in my mind, and I think these are going to be much more useful when we release organization and teams feature, when we release more spices. So that's where this will start happening, and you will be seeing more and more use cases. But yeah, I think these three are like really important at this moment that you should know, and you should start using configure limit feature for this use cases. Thank you.